it turns out that even the inhabitants of the White House are familiar with the concept of the word prank. During the transition to the George W. Bush administration, outgoing Bill Clinton staffers engaged in prank vandalism that cost about $14,000, including stealing the W's off White House keyboards.
We were laughing about
good luck, George W. Bush.